is a Monty Python and the Bridge of Death. And you'll see, this is the three questions.
It is. The Bridge of Death.
Oh, great.
Look, there's the old man from scene 24.
What's he doing here?
He is the keeper of the Bridge of Death. He asks each traveler three questions. He who answers the five questions. Three questions.
Well, I want you to know you have a chance. I, the Grim Reaper, do contain a dollop of sympathy for you, stupid asshole. You will get one spin of the Grim Reaper spinny card. Behold.
Yeah, Mo found the loophole in the system with all this.
Your one spin is called Blood Over Intent. It's that only the devil hides his intent, evil is when good people do nothing, and you need proof of life. You know, you still think you're on a ball floating through space as an accident. I have the mythical demon codes, and I'm telling you that all you need to do is place your blood beside my own, and you will be allowed to pass across that frost bridge. This is called an exodus. To think that they would ask you all three questions before you pass this bridge is ridiculous. You're going to put your blood up, or you're going to shut the fuck up. This is my world now, and nobody has to like me. You can fuck off.
Stop! Who would cross the Bridge of Death must answer me these questions three. The other side, he see.
Ask me the questions, Bridgekeeper. I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
My name is Sir Lancelot of Camelot.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is your favorite color?
Blue.
Fine, off you go.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. That's easy!
Who approacheth the Bridge of Death must answer me these questions three. The other side he see.
Ask
the
me
one
the
eye.
Questions, Bridgekeeper, I'm not afraid.
What is your name?
Sir Robin of Camelot.
What is your quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
What is the capital of Assyria?
I don't know that.
He was cast into the pit of eternal damnation.
What is your name?
Sir Galahad of Camelot.
What is your quest?
I seek the Grail.
What is your favorite color?
Blue. No.
Stop. What is your name?
It is Arthur, King of the Britons.
What? Your quest.
To seek the,
see the
Holy
sun?
Grail.
What? I look into the sun.
Is the airspeed velocity of an unladen swallow?
What do you mean? An African or European swallow?
Huh? I don't know that.
You see, that's the power of the sun right there.
Who didn't know so much about swallows?
Well, you have to know these things when you're a king, you know.
Like cure or something earlier in mankind's history.
You were tougher and stringier, actually. Now, even the most fit of you are just kind of gushy. And besides that, I guess the palates of elder gods are kind of undiscerning. Just could. Everyone who wants to live a life of wine drinking and steaming hot sex every day for eternity, raise your hands. Wow. Hey, what about the rest of us? Ah, come on, I gave you a chance. I'm the angel of death, for Christ's sakes. Look, time's running out here. I gotta do this shtick with like a billion other people. All I can say is, ask the elder gods to drop you in the deep fryer head first. It's way quicker that way.
Oh my god.
Alrighty then. You're all chicken nuggets is what I'm trying to say here. They even have dipping sauce for you.
I am death.
Death? We don't want any.
There, you rascal Tom.
This is Fritz Snowball 1 and JFK!
Ow. Yeah, Mo found the loophole in the system with all this.
We'll be together forever and ever and ever and ever and ever.
No, wait! I may have acted a bit hastily.
It's Santa! Santa Claus!
That's not Santa, you stooge. That's the Grim Reaper.
Do I still get presents?
It is impossible. I am the Grim Reaper, master of the forces of life and death.
Who the hell do you think I am? I'm death.
I am Death, and I hereby declare you to be living impaired.
Yes, you are born. Shit out of luck. Now I'm complete and my cock you will suck.
The Grim Reaper, and my fingers are dirty with your filthy souls. Ugh, stupid assholes. Everybody shits their pants when they croak. Well, I want you to know you have a chance. I, the Grim Reaper, do contain a dollop of sympathy for you, stupid asshole. You will get one spin of the Grim Reaper's spinny card. Behold.
Yeah, Mo found the loophole in the system with all this.
Yes, we can.
The good guy is Satan. He's known as the supreme architect of the universe, who has promised that we shall never, never die.
I don't want your money and I don't want your worship, you filthy cockroach. You will make atonement for your sins. You will show proof of life. You will unite peacefully with your blood brethren. Or you're so filthy retarded, I'm going to take over this world and squash you out like...
Your filthy souls. Ugh. Stupid assholes. You will get one spin of the Grim Reaper's spinny card. Behold. Should have picked a nicer religion if y'all didn't want to get screwed, alright? Jesus.